Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ultimate Logic Puzzle Challenge. Today, we will embark on a thrilling journey through a world of mind-bending logic puzzles, where your wits and the power of logic will be put to the test. So, buckle up and get ready for an exciting adventure. Before we dive into the puzzles, we would like to take a moment to ask the audience for answers. So, if you have any solutions or explanations for the puzzles that we present today, please feel free to share them with the group. This will help us gain a deeper understanding of how people approach these challenging problems and might even lead to some exciting discoveries. Now, without further ado, let's get started with our first puzzle. This one is called The Three Men in a Boat. The task is to figure out who is left on the island and who is going where. Asterisk asterisk visual aid. Asterisk asterisk to help illustrate the problem, we've included a diagram of the boat and the island. Asterisk asterisk puzzle. Asterisk asterisk three men are in a boat on an island. The first man goes to the middle of the island. What is the next move? Asterisk asterisk answers. Asterisk asterisk the second man goes to the left and the third man goes to the right. Asterisk asterisk explanation. Asterisk asterisk the second man goes to the left because he can reach the middle of the island without crossing the path of the first man. The third man goes to the right because he can also reach the middle of the island without crossing the path of the first man. Now, let's move on to our second puzzle. This one is called the diamond puzzle. The goal is to find the missing piece. Asterisk asterisk visual aid. Asterisk asterisk to help visualize the problem, we've included a diagram of the puzzle with the missing piece. Asterisk asterisk puzzle. Asterisk asterisk a diamond is missing from a perfect circle. How can it be barristered? Asterisk asterisk answers. Asterisk asterisk the missing piece must be placed on the opposite side of the circle. Asterisk asterisk explanation. Asterisk asterisk if you place the missing piece on the side of the circle that corresponds to the center of the diamond, you can create a complete circle. However, since there is no other piece available to complete the diamond, the missing piece must be placed on the opposite side of the circle. Now, let's move on to our third and final puzzle. This one is called the Swiss Army knife. The goal is to open it. Asterisk asterisk visual aid. Asterisk asterisk to help visualize the problem, we've included a diagram of the Swiss Army knife with the pieces arranged in rows. Asterisk asterisk puzzle. Asterisk asterisk, how can the Swiss Army knife be opened? Asterisk asterisk answers. Asterisk asterisk, the knife must be opened by first removing the small fixed blade and then the large fixed blade. Asterisk asterisk explanation. Asterisk asterisk, the two fixed blades are called the fixed blades because they cannot be removed without also removing the other knife pieces. To open the Swiss Army knife, you must first remove one of the fixed blades, then the other, and finally the small folding knife.